Hello, herbal revolution. Eden fruit, ginger and neem in treating viral and bacterial infections. Are you a poultry farmer and you are battling with viral or bacterial infections in your poultry farm? You can use Eden fruit, neem leaf and neem seed to handle these particular infections. Yes, I said it. In this video, I'm going to give you 15 medicinal value of Eden fruit and neem seed and leaf juice in handling different infections in your poultry farm. Watch this video to the end. Please don't skip any track. I will also give you how to prepare this combo, the dosage, and how to administer it to your poultry birds depending on the age of the poultry and livestock animals you are handling. For centuries, farmers, animals. Before I continue, let me first give you 15 medicinal values of this Eden fruit and neem seed and leaf combo for your poultry and livestock animals. One, this combo boosts poultry and livestock immunity naturally. They act as strong antibacterial against respiratory infections. They fight fungal infections like aspergillosis. Do you know aspergillosis? If you don't know, ask on the comment section. They work as antiviral for Newcastle disease and Gumboro and other viral infections also. They destroy internal parasites and worms. They promote faster growth and feed conversion in poultry and livestock. They detoxify the liver and blood of your poultry and livestock animals and making them pure. They enhance egg production and hatchability. The farm. You can see how this product is being packaged. Let me show you. You see, it's torn. Is it leaking? No. Can you see? You see, it is fully packaged and fully protected. Can you see how I turn it upside down? Are you seeing any leakage? No leakage at all. Can you see it? Can you see the name of the owner here and his full number? There's no leakage. See it? You see, the body is dried. You can see it. There's no leakage at all. We will be this directly to you. But you pay for the weight bill. You can see it. It's not leaking. I've turned it upside down. Are you seeing any, is there any sign of leakage? No. It has been like this for over some minutes now. You can see there's no sign of leakage at all. Are you seeing it?